The port of Salalah, a world-class hub of industry situated right at the major east-west shipping lanes and in the center of the emerging markets. Salalah in southern Oman enjoys an attractive and strategic location in the heart of the Indian Ocean Rim. While many hubs claim strategic location, Salalah is the only one where businesses can take advantage of two free trade agreements and reach growing economies of both India and Africa directly. The port of Salalah combines global connectivity, productivity, and dynamic management to succeed in today's global economy. The pace of the port of Salalah's development is extraordinary. Built and operated by APM Terminals since 1997, the port has developed into one of the world's most impressive ports, showcasing connectivity and growth potential. Not only does Salalah offer world-class port infrastructure, but an adjacent free zone with attractive investment incentives, a dollar-fixed economy, and the most stable government in the region. This combination has allowed for businesses to take advantage of the U.S.-Oman Free Trade Agreement, providing for a host of tariff-free imports into the U.S. when coming from the Salalah hub. With business-friendly rules and regulations, American businesses can take advantage of this agreement and also use this strategic location to make great strides in markets along the Indian Ocean. Port of Salalah is an engine of growth to the country's economy and infrastructure and serves as an investor in creating meaningful employment for its staff and local community. The Port of Salalah, at the center of world trade.